In my school, they would call me Chitkabri, they would call me Zebra. On YouTube, people called me Cow. As a teenager, I used to hide it with my hair, with scarves, and under my clothes. I used to wear covered clothes. I was conscious in my teenage years about my skin color. And my parents got worried. They started taking me to all these doctors. I've been to at least 10 or 15 doctors, I remember. In your life, you just get fed up, and then you're like, wait, why am I doing this? I have spent all these years of my life trying to change the color of my skin, even though there's no guaranteed cure for it. My advice is nobody would take a stand for you until you take a stand for yourself. Next time they tell you you can't have a normal life because you have vitiligo, just tell them you're wrong and you're lying, and I'll show you, I'll prove it. I'll have a job, I'll lead a normal life like any other person, and just stop talking. Once you take a stand on your own, other people will follow. Just tell them this is wrong. I'm not going to buy that book.